boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez is shutting down all the rumors that his fight is set and done with. And he says, regarding my next fight, my pelea, nada, nothing is confirmed. So wait till he posts it. Wait till he announced it. I always tell people, wait till the fighter announces it. I'm in gyms all day. I hear all kinds of fights being said and stuff. I don't report it because I let the fighters have their shine. So stay tuned, hear from Canelo, and we will see who he's fighting next. The pound for pound king of boxing. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com and Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
He spars heavyweights, Mike.
Heavy.
Tomame una solo con el Mike.
Mike, I just spar with this.
No.
I love it.
Oh, Dre.
Right here.
He did. I love it.
Mike, I told Canelo he could go up to heavyweight, be a champion, and come down. He told me I'm crazy, but I believe.
No, 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 you're crazy.
But you can do it. I think you're that good.
He can do whatever he wants to. Let me believe you.
Got it.
All right, let's cut cameras. That's a great show. Good job. Yes. Woo!
Mike, by the way, Eddie also trains Ryan Garcia and Andy Ruiz.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
And Oscar Valdez.
And Oscar Valdez, who just had the shocker of the year since I said, since you win. Oscar Valdez fought the number one guy at 130 and knocked him out. And Eddie had the perfect game plan.
I want to see Ryan fight.
Javante?
Haney.
Haney?
You know which fight I want to see before we cut here? With you, Canelo, I want to see you against Benavides.
Benavides?
Yeah. I think, to me, I think that's going to be a blockbuster.
He's a tall guy, right?
Yeah, Mexican kid.
Tall dude, right?
Yeah.
But he's kind of brutal, right?
Oh, yeah, he's technical.
He's going to be a good fight.
He'll be technical.
He has to have to do something. Yeah.